Okay, today I'm going to show you how to modify a Dremel lithium ion battery. Look at this battery, it's going low again. Let's take it out and modify it a little. Good, this is the original Dremel battery charger here. Right? I don't really trust this thing. Why not? Because I can't really see how it charges. I'm going to change this. As it states here on the label, it is a 12 volt lithium ion battery. If we look at the lithium ion battery from the hobby shop, they use so-called balancing connections and intelligent battery chargers, and I'm planning on using that charger on the Dremel battery. Therefore, I need to solder this balancing cable and connector to the battery. I'm going to take the top cap off using a small screwdriver. Be careful to not stab your own hand with it though. When we open this, you can clearly see that we deal with three cells. We need to use a 3S balancing cable. We're going up here with the cable plus here through the battery to here, this bridge down here, down here, this bridge here. Three up and then minus up here. Okay. Now that we have a plan, we solder the wires to the battery connectors as shown here in my schematic diagram. The red wire in my connector is connected to the positive terminal on this battery pack. Let me show you the locations where I connected the balancing wires. You can see that I drilled a hole in the bottom of this plastic housing in the battery pack. Now let's put this baby back together. All the original contact points are still there, and we could use the original charger if we wanted to. And here on the back we have our balancing cables. Let's have a look at the new charging setup. I use two automotive blade fuses to connect to the power and ground terminal on the battery. And then I transfer it with my regular charging cables to the charger. Here is the connection for the balancing cable. It is also connected to the charger. Over here I have the temperature sensor that I taped to the side of the battery, just in case this battery wants to catch on fire. Here is the charger screen with a few settings displayed. We have a LiPo battery with 3 cells and 1300 milliamp capacity, and we are charging with no more than 1.3 amp. Looking at the balancing status, we see no more than 0.01 volt difference between the cells, and that is great news. And here we also have a graphic display of the charging progress. We see we applied 608 milliamp hours in 28 minutes and the battery is at 25 Celsius temperature. This battery will be charged in an hour.